Crocker and I just finished a composition that I'm really excited about. It was inspired by this painting I saw at the Metropolitan Museum in New York City by Thomas Hart Benton. It's called America Today, and it's this series of murals. And it's, you got to see it if you go to the Metropolitan Museum in New York, or use technology to look at it online. You can do that too. But you see this painting, and it's about painted in 1929, and it shows what America was about, according to him, in 1929. So you see the fields of corn in Nebraska, and you see the Industrial Revolution that's happening in places like Detroit and Chicago and Pittsburgh, and you see the cotton pickers in the South, and you see the dance hall girls in Manhattan, and the jazz musicians in St. Louis and New Orleans, all in these paintings. But the final painting is a smallest one, and it's all these hands reaching up, and they're reaching for money, they're reaching for food, they're reaching for... It's all about Americans always pursuing happiness and reaching for it in different ways. So Emily and I wrote this composition called We Reach, and it's based on that idea of we are connected, and we are all reaching for something. There's nothing more American than the pursuit of happiness. There's no other country that values it as much as we do, this pursuit of happiness. It takes me right back to choir again, because in choir, it doesn't matter if you're big or little. There's a place for you. It doesn't matter if you're black or white. It doesn't matter if you're quick or slow, if you're gay or straight, if you're Christian or Jewish, anything like that. In choir, there's a place for you. In the same way that it should be in humanity, this may be the crux of what choir is all about. We have to show people what the world should be all about, that it's okay if you're big or little or quick or slow or Christian or Jew. Here, in the choir, as in the world, there's a place for you. That to me is thrilling, and we're all just pursuing happiness, and everybody has the right to do it. And whatever it is that makes you you, you have a right to pursue that. As long as it's not hurting somebody else, you have a right to pursue your happiness. We reach. So I guess I'm excited about that composition. It's not for little kids. It's more of a choral work for a more advanced choir. But it's an idea that I think is really worth singing about.
Yeah.